Monday, November 17th, and here are your announcements for today. Did you know today is National Adoption Day? So many kids will be getting a new home. Anyways, today I'm attempting to do the one take challenge, where I try to do all the announcements in one take. I'll cut to the chase. Basketball tryouts are over, so you will find out if you made the team or not. I hope you do. You have worked so hard for so long. Next, buy your yearbook. Only 20 more school days to buy your yearbook, get us to 300 yearbooks, and put Mr. Wright in a dress. He says we can't do it, but I believe in us. Finally, Thanksgiving break will be on the 22nd, the 23rd, and the 24th, plus that weekend. So we'll have 5 days off and 2 days of school that week. Hope you stuff your faces.
Wait, hold on. Wait a minute. So, here is the deal.
Hey, this is my one take challenge.
Yeah, and you're doing it in one take. I'm just taking a few seconds of your time. I couldn't let you finish without announcing the winners of the food drive. Yes, we had one single class breach that 200 can mark. Congratulations to Miss Bryson's class. You guys made it. So proud of you. Thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication in helping our community. And we have to give props to our second place class with Miss Robinson's first period class. Congratulations. You guys had just over 140 items. So, coming up soon, we're gonna let you know when, but I'm working with your teachers. And first place, remember, you guys get your all-you-can-eat cereal buffet. It's coming up. And Miss Robinson's class, don't worry, we're gonna take care of you too. See, you still did it in one take.
Well, get out of here.
Bye, guys.
All right, Flyers, those are your announcements for the day. My name's Scott, and we're broadcasting to you from Fest Flix Daily. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. That was your one-take challenge. See you next time.